Hello. It's a dry day, and it's a good day, I think, to get outside and harvest the ochre, or ochre. I'm not sure how you say it. It's not okra. It's ochre. O-C-A. Ochre. Ochre. Who knows? These are little tubers, like small potatoes, but a bit more knobbly. And they have a slightly lemony taste, a little bit like sorrel, but not. Anyway, they're fabulous little plants, and beautiful leaves, and they are really attractive. And so today I'm going to lift them because they're better the longer they're left in the ground, but they're not great if they get completely frosted. So time to lift them. So today has been one of those days where I've got very little done, other than lifting that ochre. I have stayed inside and I've been reading and I've been watching videos, and I've just been trying to stay warm because it is bitterly cold out here. So I'm hoping that tomorrow it's going to be a little bit warmer and I can get on with some more stuff outside. And so, wherever you are in the world and whatever you're up to today, I hope you stay warm. And I also hope you can join me again tomorrow.